Hello, everybody, and welcome to the next episode that revolves around World War II Chronicles in War Thunder. This is the Counterattack, but from the ground. While I flew the Russians in the air, I drove the Germans on the ground. I drove the Panzer IV G. You can also see the Panzer. You can also see the BF-109G2 in my lineup, but I didn't drive or fly that, of course. I was only driving. Something weird actually happened, as you'll see. I only played two matches, but something really, really weird happened. In my first match, I obtained 7 kills. 7 kills is 7 out of 15 that you need for realistic battles. But as you know, multipliers, you have each kill counts for 2 over the all 30 for the task requirement. So that's why it will take only 15 kills for realistic battles. I got 7 kills in my first match, checked my progress on the task, and it said 28 of 30. Meaning I somehow got 14 out of 15 kills that match when I only actually got 7. And then all I needed to do was get 1 kill in the next match, and I left that next match in as well. So I did not play any of the Russians in the event. I didn't do anything like that. So I have no idea how it counted some way more than I actually got. I guess it broke, or I must have just been missing something. An important thing to note, though, is I am a little bit touchy in this, so I will be very, very frustrated with absolutely everything that happens, calling the Russians out on multiple things, but specifically calling out some dumbass that spawns in his Panzer IV and leaves me to fight a KV-1S head-to-head when the KV-1S got his gun back and running, and that dumbass spawns in right next to the KV-1 and drives on like nothing was fucking happening. So I apologize about any of that. The reason I was so frustrated wasn't because of the event. It was because previous to doing the ground forces section of the event, I had tried driving the Black Prince for the night, and I was up-tiered 5 matches in a row and got killed every single time without ever being able to fire off my gun. So that's what put me in a bad mood. And when I got into this, well, especially that dumbass didn't make it much better. Other than that, though, it was pretty fun. I really enjoyed the aviation part of this, and I actually quite enjoyed the ground forces bit as well, especially since I was driving the Panzer IV G. I love the Panzer IVs. They are very fun tanks to drive. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next War Thunder video. First ground forces match. Let's see how it goes. Only got one vehicle here, Panzer IV G. I was going to drive the Martyr 3H, but I mean, I love that vehicle, but I want something with a turret for this event. I want to go get our asses handed to us. Beautiful lighting. Heading straight to the rocks in the middle of the map, not in the middle but the field. I stuck some jerry cans on my ass because I was bored and I didn't know what to do. I don't know, I think they look alright. Hopefully they add some more 3D decorations in the future that aren't just for people that spend money on them. Enemy vehicles. hell is that guy shooting at? At least this thing is much more maneuverable than the tanks I've been driving recently. So it feels real nice. That was close. T-34s. I want you just to come driving on around. Something's hitting on the other side of this rock. Oh shit, I see something. Nice, good hit. Knock his loader out. And then, of course, somebody else decides to finish him off. And I take a direct hit. No, he's gonna keep looking at me. Great, so let's first kill assist. See how many more I have to get. I'm not about to pull back out. Was watching. Okay, I'm not gonna keep doing that. It sounds like he's firing some kind of heat. Oh, that enemy tank out there is being hit, of course. Got my kill back from that other guy. There's a T-34 somewhere back here behind me. So I need to watch my ass. Shit. Okay, enemy T-34 is here. No, he is there. I don't know if he's looking at me. I don't know what he's doing, but he stopped.
We have taken the initiative.
Nope, he is not looking at me.
Yes, I hit. The enemy has been destroyed.
Okay, pull into cover because I saw something way the fuck out there. I turn around. What was out there? Couldn't tell if it was a KV-1 or a T-34. I don't even see it. He was out there alright. Tanks could be absolutely anywhere. I'm gonna move up. I'm doing something really stupid right now, but here is one of them. It's a T-34, and he is way the hell out there.
A little more effort, and victory will be ours.
Fire it a little low. He stopped to one-shot our tank. Good. Nope, didn't kill me. Good to know our SDKFZ is doing his job. When you've got dumbasses not doing their job, you have to take it upon yourself. Know that that guy was taken out by a scumbag super quickly. There's another one, eh? I don't have a line of fire anyways. You need cover! Well, how about you... Oh, of course he sees me. Why wouldn't he? Oh, and of course he stops. Oh, fire way too loud, or way too high, apparently. Son of a bitch. That dumbass in the KV-1 is in there. Shell completely missed. That's the KV-1S. That's not the guy that I had seen. These guys could be absolutely anywhere. Okay. Well, I blew off his tracks. Great. Good, a bounce. Great.
Defend the A point.
He's taking out our only support. And another bounce. Great. Now I'm getting shot at. So I have to move. Still hit me.
We can't move.
Oh good, a penetration.
The gun has been wounded.
Didn't do anything though. Completely pointless.
We need artillery support!
Roger that. Fire.
I should not be surprised. There is a lot of Russian stuff in this game that is bullshit. Somehow apparently hit me. I would like to know how that guy was able to hit me. He can still fucking hit me? What the fuck? What the hell was that? Oh, it's because he's charging over here. Are they all firing easy mode heat? That's what it fucking seems like. Come on, you can spawn me in. I'm getting sick and tired of these guys randomly destroying me. By just hitting the ground. Like, why can't I do that? I can't just hit the ground and kill them, or do damage to them. Oi, what the hell is this dumbass doing here? absolute dumbass. I had to put a shell right into his ass for that. Two left, and they're both back at their base.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
I like how that Panzer IV can apparently... He apparently has enough brain cells to actually kill something. But he's a complete dumbass when he spawned in, so I don't understand. I think he has a whole single brain cell and it only operates on a single playing field. No, and he killed that guy too. Okay, then this guy is just a complete and utter idiot. If he can go and kill two people like that, that came from their base, but he was a complete fucking dumbass at the beginning when he spawned into his goddamn tank. Like, how can you be any more of an idiot? And that's it, they're done. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. I thought he was gonna shoot me. At least that got me halfway to being finished. Okay, well, this is a bit weird. I've only ever played one other match in this Ground Forces event. A whole one match. And I had a look at my total left to kill. Because I got 7 again, just like I did in my aircraft. So I thought I was about halfway done, right? Well, that's what I thought, but... Oh, son of a bitch. But if I jump over here to service record, no achievements. Aircraft, you'll see, are finished. Tanks, you'll see. What the hell is this? I got 7 kills. And I need 15 kills in realistic battles. Why the hell did it count? I don't know. I shouldn't be complaining, but I don't understand where those other kills came from. I did not drive any Russians or any Germans previous to this. I didn't get any ground kills or anything when I was driving or flying my aircraft. I have no idea where they came from. It's a bit odd. Maybe it was because I was stuck in a match with that complete dumbass. Maybe just for some fact, anywhere, they said, "Oh, poor guy. Let's give him like triple." Maybe that's what happened. I don't know. It better not bug out when I finish this. So if it bugs out, I'm gonna cry. Well, it's brake mode, so I'm gonna move behind this rock again. and see how much bullshit I get thrown at. Well, if they go into that cap zone, they're gonna have to be exposing themselves, right? I don't know, maybe. Let's see.
Yes, I hit.
There you go. Put a hit on that guy. Hands your forehead and then. Of my position, because he's calling down artillery. I'd assume that's who's calling down the artillery. I'm not moving forward or anything. There could be enemies anywhere. I just lost my tracks. I'm assuming that was to artillery. It would have to be. Unless there's somebody behind me, which there is, actually. Not shooting at me. He keeps stopping and backing up for some reason. It doesn't make much sense. He's not being shot at until now. See, now he's stopping, he's backing up. I'm trying to, there we go. His transmission hit. Shot to his turret. Oh, now of course there's a teammate shooting at him. Nope, he bailed out, I think. Yeah, he bailed out. Thank you for bailing out, because that could have ended up with another assist there. Okay, so that's my kill, which should have finished the task, but I'm just gonna stay here for now. Unless that T-34 was killed down there. He's still down there somewhere.
We have taken the initiative.
Oh shit, there's something up here. No, I can't see. Yes, there is. I can't see it though. Hopefully our teammates have that under control. Go, somebody killed that T-34. T-34 way out there. I'm gonna flip sides to over here. Actually, we just lost that Panzer IV over here. Somebody. But I don't have a line of fire. But if I was an enemy tank and I fire and that was me over there, they could just shoot at the ground and hit me every single time. And now I've got a line of fire. Strange. It looked like I hit them there. No, I did. I bounced off his gun barrel. I mean, if I get killed, I don't think I'm gonna spawn in. I'm just gonna leave the match. And that is all I needed, was the one kill, right? Again, that apparently dropped too short. This guy is just one-shotting all of our valuable teammates up front, and I can't seem to hit him. He's moving. T-34 is still over there or not. Panzer IV is right out where that guy was. Maybe he'll draw him out. Oh, that medium tank has popped up. Let's see, do I have a line of fire? I do, but it's very, very little.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
And I got a hit. Okay, good. And he bailed out. Again. Boy, these guys. Yeah, I think it's that. Is that the same guy I killed before? No, because that was only his first death. He just left the match. That was possibly a rage quit. Or a really, really, really convenient game disconnection. There's something with a high fire rate over here shooting. It's not that white, it was a red shell. That's a lot of shit firing at that guy. Out there.
It seems we missed.
Bloody hell, of course it was.
Victory is close.
Somebody, cover me!
Oh, I just slightly damaged his gunner. Wounded, rather. Slightly damaging, I don't think even, or wounding, doesn't even do anything. I don't think it affects your skills at all. We need to hit this guy's tracks or something because he keeps wiggling around.
The shell hasn't done any damage.
Ouch, ouch. Bloody hell, I'm aiming up, up. Now it's going to be too high, isn't it? See? Son of a bitch. No, don't go, you start fucking moving now, you piece of... There you go, kill your goddamn driver. I don't care if somebody else kills this guy, he deserves to die. Just enough with hitting his goddamn angled bit. Oh, fuck you, Stug! No, I'm kidding. I think we've pretty much got this one. Goodbye, Stug. Or not. It says Nary. Who's Nary? Where are they? That's Rich. I don't know where this Nary character is.
Keep it up and victory will be ours.
Okay, I'm moving up now. I don't know, I'm just gonna slap this one in anyways to show that the task screwed up or something, I don't know. Gave me triple kills. Two KV-1s over there. Kicking people's asses. That's pretty deep, holy crap. There's a T-34 over here killing all of our shit. Just Yeah, we just lost another one. Where the hell is he? Watch him come around the corner or something with his gun already pointing at me. In the manner that he already knew where I was.
A little more effort and victory will be ours.
I don't know, he could be absolutely anywhere. There's one of them. That bounced. I don't know, he's at that angle. Is he gone AFK? Because he's... No, he just missed fire out. God damn it. That time I did not appreciate it. You did not deserve that kill, mister. Panzer IV looks like he sees somebody around the hill here. Okay, those were two of the three enemies. So I'm gonna move up. One of them spawned back in? No. Who knows where that guy is? Oh, that's a friendly plane. He's probably in a plane or a tank that just is on the other side of the map right now. Or is about to come up behind us and pick me as a target, not this other guy. This is the friendly plane.
Let's keep the pressure on. Victory is close. Allied forces have captured a zone.
Is that it? Or did the task fix itself? No, it says that's it. I'm really interested. What the hell happened there? Why did it do that? Because I only got 7 kills in that match, did I not? Yeah, 7 kills, 7 ground kills. Just like I got in one of the air battles right here. 7 air kills. And then I got 6. And then I got 2. Here, I get 7 ground kills, and then it counts as 28 out of 30. That is weird. That is absolutely weird. Whatever. Is that all? I just want to make sure. World War II Chronicles aircraft, so that's our first reward. And for tanks, that was 9 out of 11. So 2 more, guys, and we get the A-34 Comet Iron Duke. That will be very, very nice.